favorite memory from playing tennis?
My favorite memory this year would be going to our first away game at Davis, because it was our first time as a team going on an away bus, so it was just fun being on there, and then also going to Delta Shores after and just eating with everyone.
What do you look forward to this year, and how do you prepare for a game?
This year I look forward to just playing out my last year and having fun and making memories. And also I prepare by making sure I'm hydrated and I ate, and then just having a good mentality.